everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be checking out more Nine Inch Nails, and I believe this is another one of your suggestions. We're going to be doing The Line Begins to Blur. Now, I've come up with a great idea for the channel as well. Now, I decided because I was having trouble getting the camera exactly right so it could see like the music video in the background, what I was watching and stuff. But today, my sister, who might be getting a channel soon, I'll check with the channel if she does, she didn't suggest, we actually tried to do a video together earlier, but it didn't work. But she put it like that, which means that everyone can see it, and so can you. So that's what I should be doing from now on, just to say. And Nine Inch Nails, I mentioned the song was The Line Begins to Blur, because it is, and this is another suggestion. And also, I'm enjoying seeing your suggestions as well. It's good to see what you like, what you enjoy, what you want me to listen to on the channel. So, anyway, without any further ado, let's get into the song. I can already tell this is a lot different to all the other stuff I've already heard by Nine Inch Nails, but it's quite good. I don't know why, it kind of reminds me of Royal Blood for some reason. Or is it even Royal Blood? I don't know, but anyway, let's get back to it.
Yes.
That was an interesting one. I actually kind of like that one. It was good, and I honestly don't know what to say for this, but it was a pretty good song, not what I expected as well, and in a good way. This is one of the one. Now this is one of the. Now this was one of your suggestions. Once again, thanks for the comment section, and thanks for commenting on some songs I should do, and see you tomorrow for another video. Comment if you have anything to say or a request. Like this video and subscribe. So for now, goodbye.